G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today. And what we're gonna do is take a look at sterilising, killing the bugs and bacteria in a water tank with the Hydrosil Ultra. Now, the reason that you might wanna do this is if the old tank, a lot of leaves, debris in the tank, you've somehow had some bird droppings or something wash in and we've got bacteria in the tank and bugs, etc. Or you might have those bugs through the water line all the way to the home. You might be gonna install a UV system. So whatever the reason may be, we wanna eradicate any bugs or bacteria in the tank and keep it nice and clean, and Hydrosil Ultra is a great way to do that. You can still drink the water in your tank. It is not detrimental to people's health or anything, gardens, plants, etc. So the Hydrosil Ultra goes in, treats and sterilizes the tank, takes 40 minutes, and then after that, you're free to use the water as normal, okay? Now, it's a pretty simple process. Basically, we're using 200 mils of Hydrosil Ultra for every 1,000 litres of water. So this tank is full to the brim and it's going to take a full bottle of Hydrosil Ultra. So the simple process is we're screwing the lid off, we've calculated the 200 mils for the 1,000 litres, and this 5 litres of Hydrosil Ultra is going into this tank. So we're just getting that there and we're just tipping the whole 5 litres straight into the tank and we're letting it get down into the water. Once that's in there, as you can see, I've got a hose here, and this hose is connected up to the pressure pump on this tank. And what we want to do is turn the pump on and recirculate the water through the hose and through the tank. And we're stirring up this tank and we're just mixing all the Hydrosil up in it. So this is sort of the first step that we're going to do. Once we've done that, we will calculate how much water is in the pipeline to the home. So on this situation here, we've got about 15 metres of pipe to the home. It's a 3/4 inch pipe, give or take 1/3 of a cubic litre. So we're going to go to the house after we've stirred the water up and we're going to turn the taps on in the home and allow all of this Hydrosil treated water to flow through the pipeline, to flow into the house, fill up the toilet system, flow out of all the taps. We'll now go into the house, possibly go to the furthest tap, even if it's a tap out the front of the home, you could go out there, turn that on, give it 2 or 3 minutes, that'll draw the Hydrosil Ultra through, press the button on the toilet, fill the toilets up, turn the showers on, even the bath taps, get Hydrosil Ultra flowing out of every tap. The bugs can colonise from the tank all the way through the pipeline, and the bacteria can even be right at the taps. So it's vitally important that we do turn all of these taps on and we flow treated water through with Hydrosil Ultra in it. Once we're happy that we've performed those actions, we just turn everything down, turn it all off, she's locked off, and we'll give it 40 minutes. Everything's going to be treated, bugs will be killed, bacteria, and then we're good to go. Okay? So good luck, give us a call if we can help in any way, but it is a simple process and it does work very well. Thank you.